What is up, guys? ZackScott here, playing Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare, and just in time for the holidays, every day in December until Christmas, there's a special gift, a joyous holiday pack. I'm gonna open that up right now. Boom, here it is, the joyous holiday packs. We got the ornament array for the chompers, so there we go. Maybe I'll let these packs dictate which characters I play for each video. Obviously, the ornament array for the chomper is something brand new. He's getting all Christmas-like, so maybe we'll play as him for now. Today, I'm recording this day, December 1st, is a Monday, aka Cyber Monday, and because of that, all the packs are 25% off, so I might buy a few packs here. I might buy a few Vengeful Zomboss packs, just to go ahead and do that. You know, get some really cool items here. You know, I like getting the times three on, the skips challenge stars are good too. The times three on the outhouse zombies, of course, are great. Let me go ahead and just get a few of these. I don't know how many I'll get, maybe like 10 or something. I just like them, you know, I like getting stuff. Times five on the outhouse zombies, great as well. Times one on the barrel zombies. And these are $7.50. I mean, these are like the cheapest ever. What a great time to play. Again, by the time this video is out, you guys won't have access to this, so I hope you were staying on top of the news. Maybe it's an important thing. Times three for the, wow, Doom Shroom, that's pretty good. Super rare somehow. And we're still in the same thing, right? I mean, like, I don't know. There we go, times three bamboo shoot. Let's do some more Vengeful Zomboss pack. I was starting on 1 million coins, and I'm getting down a little bit lower. Times three, times five, times five. I love it. I love having all these extra reinforcements, especially if I'm going to be playing Gardens and Graveyards mode, which I will be doing today, just to show off the chomper. The new sticker that I just got. I also got a new stunner pack. Maybe I'll throw that in at the end of this episode, because I did record that separately. I wasn't sure when I was going to record, so I'll throw that in as well. Having the times three, times five on all these are great. Whittling myself down to 900,000. If I'm going to buy them, I might as well buy them now. Let's keep it going, especially since it's for me right now, 25% off. I'm just showcasing everything I'm getting. Look at all this stuff I'm getting. This is crazy. Look at this. What are we talking about here? Times three for the... Okay, that's not so bad. And also, let's do the Supremium pack. It's also the same price. I already have all the other stuff. I don't need to worry about it. Laser beams. Those must be pretty powerful. Fire Peacher times seven. Love it. Gonna go all the way down probably to 800,000 coins. This is addicting, a very addicting process. Bonk Choy times five, not so bad. Come on, let's have some fun. This is great. Times five on the laser beans. Team retries, I don't really need team retries. I don't really lose it often on gardens and garden ops mode anymore. But the skip challenge star set, I mean, times three Doom Shroom, times five Goop Shroom. The skip challenge stars, of course, are great. Let's get some more Zomboss stuff. Man, this is fun. And you know, maybe I should do this between rounds and when we're waiting, but let me just drop down to 800,000 really quick. That's pretty close. Look at all this stuff. This is fun. I'm getting my groove back on. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying, guys? Sorry for spending too much time on this part. Let's hop into Gardens and Graveyards mode right now. Lots of cool stuff for sure. So, multiplayer. Gardens and Graveyards mode. We're going to have a lot of fun. Hopefully you guys are going to have fun. As we start off today's video, I do want to remind you guys that the first episode of this series is my fifth most popular video of all time here on the ZackScottGames channel. I took a look. You guys left 31,000 likes, so thank you guys so much for that. I really do appreciate that, you guys leaving the likes, thus pushing it up and up and up the charts. Over 4.4 million views on that episode. Isn't that crazy? 4.4 million views. That is astounding. It's going to be 4.5 million views very soon, I can tell you that. What happened? There's like a weird load screen happened there. Did you see that? What was that? What is happening? I do not know what happened. Okay, here we go. Boom, Cactus Cannon again. Guess we could, okay, I guess it was over. Who knows what team we were on? Hopefully we were on the plants, because that would mean we're the winning team. But zombies didn't do too bad either, so there we go. I am on the plants. So yeah, it looks fairly evenly matched. I just joined. Hey, we're in the sticker shop again. Let's get this. These prices are off the charts, my friend. Maybe they're below the charts. They're cheap prices. They're good deals. I can also get just reinforcement packs. I mean, I can do this anytime. They're only 1,000. Typically, I can't keep up. Even if I buy reinforcement packs every single round, I can't keep up. I get so many stars. So let's go ahead and let's keep focusing on these Supremium packs. Vengeful Zomboss packs. Just try to get as much stuff as I can. That's gonna be my goal here. So the skip challenge stars. Sticker shop closed. Well, I am gonna put that costume on the chomper next time I play as Plants. Showcase it. I think that'd be pretty fun. This time around, though, if we're gonna be zombies, let's find out what we're gonna be. I'll take a look at what my other team is being, and I'll base my choice off of what they're being. Looks like Plants won last time. If we're gonna be zombies, that means we could maybe win as zombies. That's gonna be really fun. We'll see. And maybe I'll spice it up a little bit, you know? I've been kind of trying to spice it up. So, what do we got here? We got, maybe I'll be something cool. We're going to need an engineer. If we're not going to have any engineers, we're going to need one. And I'm always in that position where it's like, I could be an engineer. Yeah, we don't have any. Okay, here, I'm engineer. Everyone's shooting everyone here. Everyone's going crazy. Dropping down. All right, I'm gonna go to the teleporter and help things out a little bit. Hopefully, we can get something up and running before we're attacked. I'm being attacked right now. Oh, get him out of here! Get him out of here! Help! Dang it! Come on! How come no one was protecting me? Does anyone know why? No, I don't either. Someone should have been protecting me, though, honestly. Because the teleporter is important. Of course it is. See up here? I guess he's dead now. Someone finally got him. There we go. How is that? See, there's another engineer here. We don't need two. Just kidding. Two's fine. And I'll tell you what, as soon as this, if this teleporter is up and running just fine, then I'll probably switch to like another class. Something with a little more class. All right. I'm gonna go ahead and upgrade this to a Mark 3 as well while he's working on that one. There we go. And I'm gonna deploy, you know, little things like this. A little bit of this, a little bit of that. And we're gonna ride in. Let's just ride in. We're gonna go straight for it. All right. Uh-oh, Loppy. Reload. Try to protect myself by putting something right there. Oh my god, watch out. I got a potted plant. Watch out! This is crazy. Got someone. Got a player vanquished right there. There's a flower down there. Took him out. This is a good spot for me to be in, honestly. There we go, we captured it. We got another guy. Saved an ally. I'm lobbing explosives over there. Saved another ally, that was good of me. What? Whatever. B-Not 666 with the peace silencer dropped in on me. Let's just respawn then. We'll be okay. There we go. How do you like it? I don't know if he likes it too much, but that's fine. I'm not here to make friends. I'm not here to make enemies either, but Here to play the game the way it's meant to be played. With an extra dose of vengeance. Alright, what can I spawn here? I have so many new things. I still got that turkey brown coat that I'm gonna just hold on to. No need to go all out and try to like you know, I gotta go like super around. Oh my god, this. Let's ride. Got him. Clearing him out. Yeah, buddy. Is that who's up there? Man, dang it. Japan, Sweden kid got me. All right, that's fine, though. It looks like we're capturing, or we were, without much help of anything else. We're going to go ahead and get this over here. And happy early Christmas to you. I don't know what time you guys celebrate Christmas. I usually wait till Christmas Eve, day, you know, one of those two. Just depends how long I can wait. Sometimes I just can't wait. I'm like, I got to open my gifts now. Just got to open them. Don't tell Mom. All right. I got the drone. I mean, we're capturing. I'm just focusing on this teleporter, and we're right here capturing right now. We're up there capturing. I don't know what they're thinking. I mean, they can mount a great offense on our teleporter section, but if we're going to go ahead. Yeah, we got the teleporter up and running this time. All right, so there you go. There you have it, guys. Alright, I am trying to just lob some. There's like four guys in the middle. One of these is bound to hit. Look at all those guys. I'm just. There we go. There we go indeed. Hey, there's a scientist. I will help you up. All right. I'm doing good things for my fellow friends. So, oh, there's a guy up there. I'm basically just like spamming grenades at them while this happens. I'm gonna go the long way. I feel like I'm being shot at. Crap. That guy got me. How am I doing? I'm number one on my team. That's pretty good. Pretty typical lately. If I'm just telling the truth. Nah, move! God, what was he doing? Sorry, I freak out sometimes. I'm glad I don't have voice chat on. Oh my god, that was a big boom. Man, come on! Japan, Sweden kid, tied 2-2. I'm just gonna respawn. These guys are taking forever to get me up. I need to get that teleporter up and running. That's the thing. We need to do this quick. And they have a really good, you know what I should do? I should do the drones. What am I thinking? What do I have these drones for if not to use them? There we go. Got an assist there. They got me. Crap. Man. They got me. Brian Boss is getting me up. come on. I can't do anything. All right, come on. Someone get me up again. Do it. You know you want to. Come on. No, that's not. Okay, that's not one of my teammates. Man, this is taking some time. This is not how I like it. It's not how I like it at all. I don't know if we're gonna capture this next part. What has happened to us? As a team, we're falling apart. Crap, this place is overrun. Son of a crap. Come on, you gotta be kidding me, man. Where's my mouse cursor? Not anywhere to be found. I hate that glitch. We still don't have a freaking teleporter up. I don't get it. I don't understand. We should have, like, we're not gonna win. We're not gonna win at all. I should have been something else. Jesus. Yeah, this sucks. I don't think we're gonna make it. Help! I'm doing my best to clear these guys out. There's no way I'm gonna make it. Being first place isn't enough. You gotta actually win. Let's just respawn now. We're not gonna make it in, but I'm gonna do my best. And how come I never see, like, how come everyone's respawning on the weak guys? No one's respawning to the strong things. That sucks. Zero disease. There's no one there. There's no one in the middle. What the heck? Okay. That sucked. Oh, well, we'll be plants next time. I'll be that chomper. Decorate it for the holidays. And we shall see how he looks. I think you look pretty fantastic. I was first place. It's the best I could do. I was the engineer. I was one of the engineers. I couldn't even keep up the teleporters because we didn't have enough support. But hey, let's go to the sticker shop. Let's celebrate our loss with some more sticker packs. Here we go. Get a bunch of skip challenge stars. That's good. Just keep buying them. Here we go. We'll drop down to like 700,000. Laser beans. This must be really good or something. I've been getting a lot of them lately. And what is here? This is one of those situations where I'm going to be the chomper, but I'm going to like really want to be the Agent P or something because it's going to be like a close game. But I'll confine myself to be the chomper. That's how it's done lately. Or, you know, I'm showcasing the chomper. I'll be the chomper. I won't switch it around too much. So here we go. We'll see how I do. This is how I do. Only 17 vanquishes, which is crazy that the engineer has so many vanquishes compared to everyone else. Some of the foot soldiers on our team should have had way more vanquishes than me. I'm just here to... whatever. Can't complain too much. I'll be the chomper, though. I'll switch into my new Christmas gear, which is fairly... You know, it's only one new item that I got. But maybe that's what I'll do, like when I get a new item each day through the holiday packs. The joyous holiday packs, I'll focus on that. And we will see how it looks. I think that'd be pretty cool. Chompers right here. Let's customize them. Appearance, quick. Let's go in. Let's do none. And then butt. Instead of none, we'll do ornament array. There we go. That looks pretty killer. That looks really cool. Let's let the textures load in. The textures haven't even loaded in all the way, have they? Maybe they have. Maybe I'm going crazy. That looks good. Merry Christmas, guys. Now let's go ahead and let's just go. Let's just rock and roll with the chomper. Go. Time, has it already started up? I guess so. Guessing so. Let's do lasers. We just got like 80 of them now. Crap, I thought I saw one. I didn't though. Yeah, they're all over there. Uh-oh. Oh, Got him. He was kind of on his own. Oh, hi. Crap. God dang it. Two of them came at me. Scared me, in fact. I didn't think they were going. Why are they even going this way? I don't know. It's okay. They're allowed to. All right, but, you know, a chomper planting my defense back home. Hope they notice the Christmas bulbs. I think they look pretty cool. The drone around here somewhere. Oh, that's our own drone. That's good. It's important to have drones and stuff, I think. Oh, if they drop... Oh, man, are they, we're getting air... What the heck? Who's here? Who the heck is here? Who is here? There's two people here. Oh, they're just regular zombies. Whatever, I'll take one. Where's the other zombie? This guy, what the heck? Guys, just shoot him. Why are you letting him stand around? What the heck? No idea what they were thinking. Who is shooting? Stop shooting at me! God, why are you shooting at me? Shoot at the enemies. Don't waste your time shooting at me. It's distracting and it's annoying. Stop it. Oh my god. Oh, dang it. See, look at what you did. You could have been focused on taking out the enemy instead of just like shooting at me. And he runs up on us like it's no big deal because you're just distracting me and you're distracted yourself. Ugh. Why are you running away? Go towards the freaking middle where the conflict is. Got the foot soldier. They still have two in the one in the middle now. Got the scientist. You can put down all the heal stations you want, but I, darn it, I got shot because I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I mean, the chomper's job is to go and take out people who are kind of alone, but when the going gets tough and everyone's swarming the middle, the chomper's got to be right there in the middle with everyone else, so. Let's do a laser beam. Maybe that'll reach them as they're walking up. That'll be kind of cool. How about a bamboo strike right there? Maybe a doom shroom right here would be pretty cool. Maybe even a bonk choy would be pretty killer right there. Maybe something like a fire guy. All right, I'm going under. He's coming for me. Dang it, this sucks. Okay. That was not the right choice. I mean, that was better than nothing, I guess. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Dang it. I guess my one complaint about the chomper in general is that the goop doesn't seem to ever hit when I like aim it right at them. It always like hits like a little bit of the side or something. That's just how it is, I guess. And again, part of the chomper's job is to take out the guys, the stragglers, the guys who go like way far out of their way. The chomper has to go way far away to deal with them. And it can be difficult at times to pick off individuals. You got to figure out where they are. You know, you gotta be a little sneakier about things. Okay, there's a guy right there. Crap, the engineer saw me. Oh, come on, god dang, I couldn't even go up anywhere. See what I mean? This is horrible. Somehow he died, I have no idea how he died. But okay, let's respawn, come on. That was not a lonesome place. So there's a football guy coming in right now. Nice. I'm gonna put some more of these spike weeds down at the base. Having them at the base is gonna be important to revive this guy. Why is he doing here? All right, you got him up. Okay, there's the sin. No, that's our guy. Maybe I'll try to pick them off if they go this way. Do not really know. How about this? If anyone goes this way. Oh, here's a guy. Whatever. What happened to him? Did he die? Where the heck did he go? There's a cactus up there. Making himself a little base. Okay, I don't see anyone coming, but let's do a laser beam here. I got him. Here we go. Nice. Got him. The scientist is there. I'm going to attempt to move towards... Got him. Attempt to keep myself healed. Nice. All right, we're holding this one okay. Taking a peek, see if anything's coming that way. I don't see anything yet. Seems like most guys are still coming the main way, but I'm gonna try to see if I can cut anything off. If anyone comes this way, I wanna be the first to know. Looks like whoever's up here will be the first to know, though. There we go. Crap, someone's capturing. I'm too far up ahead, though. Can't do anything about it. There's an engineer here. What? I don't know what happened. I couldn't go under. I hit the button. I don't know. Whatever. I'm feeling discouraged, I guess. I don't know. I'm in third place. That's not great, but they got 20 seconds to capture. Gooped him. There we go. I'm under. What? 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 I don't even know what was hitting me. How come they all suddenly show up at the last second? What the heck? Come on. Good try bonus. Whatever. We're gonna do this. I shouldn't be so discouraged, but I am. Bonk Choy goes perfect here, by the way. It's beyond hilarious, trust me. I'm gonna go ahead and put those two things there in case anyone rocket jumps in. Where is their teleporter? Because if I can kind of stave off their any sort of maneuvers they make at a potential teleporter, that would be great. Ugh. Rooftops are the perfect place for a chomper. Crap. I think I got him. Oh my god. Okay, I guess I'll go the long way. There's a scientist right here. Got him. So he kind of went off on his own, so it was my job to kind of pick him off. And I'd be like, hey, this guy, yep, see this guy's right here? Got him. Again. Got him. There you go. That's three in a row right there. Got him. It's four in a row. Got one. This guy's gonna get me probably. Unless I happen to just be lucky. Somehow I am lucky. That was weird. Vanquish streak times six, which is insane. Nope, nope, nope. Dang it. That was a close one, though. That was pretty good. That's how you play Chomper. I mean, that's how you're supposed to play Chomper. That's something I can rarely do. It just happened to me that time. It just worked out that time. That was fun. How am I doing? I'm second place now because of that. All those maneuvers. So that makes me feel pretty good. There's a scientist. He's going to try his best to... Darn it. I'll take out a regular dude. There we go. Just something to get me the momentum going. Let me replace my Bonk Choy. How rude. Oh god, here we go. Oh dear, lots of bombs. Get a regular guy again, that doesn't count towards any sort of vanquish streak. I guess I'll go down to where I was. Like, no, they're putting the pressure on pretty tough here. Oh god, what did I just... Bonk Choy there, that does not go there. I don't know why I put that there. That would be classified as a mistake in my books. Boom, goop the drone. That's stuff I like to see right there. Yikes. Got the scientist again. Alright, well they have 30 seconds. Let's put the pressure on a little bit. Crap, okay. Oh, jeez, right underneath here. I don't know where he came from. Got him. There we go. 5 sec. Oh, I died. Darn it. He killed me. But they're not going to capture, so this feels like a pretty decent victory. So, I mean, even though we did pretty bad the last round, we did pretty good this round, and I probably came in second place. So that wasn't so bad. I mean, it took me a little time to get my hands wrapped around the chomper, so to speak. Oh, I came in fourth place. Whatever. Not so bad. I mean, you know. The grand scheme of things, I'm playing as Chomper. If I was the Agent P, I would have been doing a lot better. 15 vanquishes for the Chomper, I think, is an okay number. And plus, it was the holiday Chomper, so he was in a cheerful mood. And so was I, totally. We got a lot to do, though. So come back tomorrow for even more Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare. And at the end of this video, after like the credits or whatever, I don't have credits, after the very end, you're going to see me open up one of the stunner packs and showcasing that as well. So see you next time for more Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare. Goodbye.
I'm Zach Scott. Subscribe if you have not. If you like this video and want to help this channel grow, all you got to do is click the like button below. Thanks so much for watching. Check out more of my videos. And if you want to find me on your favorite social network, check the links in the description. And here's Otto. That's Egon. Those are my cats.
But here we go. Oh, nice, nice. A fly swatter, that's cool. Souvenir 51, that looks pretty alien right there. Baseball patch, sandal glasses, and hypno glasses looks pretty cool.